Ah, shit, I forgot to change the... Oh shit. Okay, there we go. There we go. Simba. Gonna change the game title. Okay. There we go. Now it's fixed. Forgot to change the title of the stream before I started. Hey everyone, Galen here. I know it's been about a month since I did my last stream. I am back today with some custom maps for HP1, Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. I'm just gonna go in here. And these are both made by Doozissimo. I have put his name in the video, the stream description, so check out his channel. This is the first one of the two. It is Hogwarts Castle, so we'll find out what this entails. Okay, so there's no spell triggers there. I can't cast on anything. Huh. I wonder why these textures are here, but yet there's no doorway. Interesting. So that hallway doesn't go to anything. I like those ghost sound effects. Makes the environment more spooky. And I think it's on a loop too. How I'm getting up there. Oh wait. Oh, okay. Shit. Wait, I can't grab. But how come I can't ledge grab? Yeah, no, I cannot ledge grab, like, at all. I'll have to do this. I got the card. See, what direction did I come from? I can't remember now. Changed it back to normal setting. Oh yeah, this is where I started. Okay. No, I don't want... I wasn't supposed to be recording. Oops. Here we go. I don't want that. Okay. I inadvertently was recording this. I did not want to do that. If I record and stream, it creates a lot of lag. Damn, the game speed is fast. This is like a maze. There's nothing really in that room. Hey, there's beans up in here. Card. Wonder what happens if we keep going down here. Yeah, these knights are not set up to spawn beans. They don't do anything when you cast item. I can tell that doesn't go anywhere just because of the door. That's a long hallway. And it doesn't go to anything. So we kind of got to backtrack. Well, I think since now that we've covered this whole area, what's interesting to me is that you can't get up there. Maybe that doesn't go to anything. I don't know, I kind of want to find out. Let's see, it's set engine. Got player pawn. Let's fly. Oh, wait a minute. I fucked up. There we go. There, now it works. Oh, yeah, wait, there is something in here. There. Simba, get off the keyboard. He's, my cat's putting his head down on the keyboard. It's kind of funny. I wonder, oh, you know what? I forgot about these stairs right here. These stairs go up there. Hey, that spawns a bean though. Yeah, they do. That's how you get up here. Wait, what about... Oh, that's what you needed to... Okay. I was like... Yeah, this is the room I was in before. Beans. Hey, that was a card. Oh, that door opens too. I don't think there's really anything in here. I definitely feel like I need to backtrack now. That, I think it's just the texture. It's not an actual door. Oh, I didn't even see that bean. Oh, yeah, check this out. I wonder if the objective is to get all the cards. I only picked up 4. Oh shit. Ooh, another card. Oh, I'm on fire. fire. I'm out. Deuces. Oh yeah, I was in this room already. There was nothing in here. Dragon skull and the potion bottle. Nothing in that one. I'm out. I'm going back this way. So I know I feel like I probably missed something back this way. Dylan, you goofy motherfucker, what's up? Damn. It won't let me add you as a moderator. I wonder why. Oh, shit. Yeah, I definitely missed this room. I'm playing a custom map that somebody made for the Sorcerer's Stone. Did you see my Batman streams? Oh, by the way, I saw the new Scream movie. Not the new one that just came up with last year's. It was excellent. Oh, this movie I know I haven't seen. Oh yeah, I'm gonna start that soon. My buddy gave me a Steam gift card for when he came up here to visit, so I'm gonna use that and get Hogwarts Legacy set up. I can't wait to play that. I told all my followers I'd play it, but I haven't bought it yet. I honestly cannot wait to start that game. That game is going to be so fun. Yeah, I think I pretty much covered the whole map. I'm going to do... the other map that I was gonna show off, and this is supposed to be the Lumos exam or whatever. Whoa. So I guess it throws Harry into the air when you Yeah, dude, I love that he's like an anti-hero. That actually made me like Billy. To the next room. I know. I like how it pays homage to the other ones. I like how when the in the scene where the guy from the bar, he's peeing on the side of the building, and then Ghostface attacks him, and he starts up his car, and his radio starts playing, and it plays the Scream like theme song from like the original movies. I thought that was such a cool scene. Oh, come on. Don't do me like that, son of a... Come on, no, man. Ah, don't do me like that. I need to ghost my way through this door. Because for some reason, it just wouldn't open. Yeah, it's not doing anything. It should open. Boom. Thank you. Yeah, man, I'm so glad we can talk about it. Oh, I didn't even see that little fucker. Oh, that gnome. Oh, no, 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 no. I did, yeah, that was really tragic. I think I kind of called it on who the killers are, because that one chick... That one chick is from, that Quentin Tarantino movie. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. I don't know if you've ever seen that, but if not, watch that movie. It is so good. Aw, come on. Maybe if I hit all of these knights. I hit... Yeah, I was upset about that too. Oh, I know what it is. You gotta hit the... Oh, you gotta hit the portraits. That one don't do nothing. Ah, what the fuck? Yeah, she's that chick that Leonardo DiCaprio sets on fire at the end. And she falls into the pool. Oh, there it goes. I was wondering what was supposed to trigger that. Yeah, how many stars is that? Two? I have another buddy that gave me, DLC codes for Hogwarts Legacy on PS5, though. And they work. I just redeemed them earlier. Oh, I knew they had to be. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, these little gnomes. Oh. Oh, come on, don't fucking... Ah, oh, don't crash on me, no. I need to get, I think maybe the game was running at too high of a frame rate. Let me try and rerun that. See, I think I got that shit. Yeah, locked in at 30. No, that's not even. Oh, wait. No, that's not it. I want, yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's locked into 30 frames. There we go. Okay. That was not loading for some reason. Yeah, it is a good movie. Come on. There we go, okay. Okay, let's go back into this, and then we're gonna do... actually... Yeah, we'll just start this over. no. I would prefer not. Oh, there we go. Now it finally opened up. Okay, that dragon statue doesn't do anything. I'm gonna save it. Auto save. Or quick save. I wonder why it played that sound effect. Because that's the sound effect of the cloak being put on and taken off. That's kind of weird. Let me see. Oh no, I think that's where I came in. No, wait. Oh, where did I come in through? Okay, that's where I came. So I came in through here. Yeah, as I hit that. Okay, so I gotta go this way. Wait a minute. Wait, how did the cauldron get that high up into the air? That's funny. Okay, now I gotta find out how I'm gonna get up there. I think I just found my solution. Oh, look at that. Okay, now I can hit that. So now I should be able to... Ah, shit. Yeah, I can go... Oh, wait, what? Ah, oh, come on. Why do I keep on falling down? I'm gonna jump! Ah, there we go. Quick save. Jeez. All right, my eye. Yeah. Oh, I just made it. Woo. All right. And one more time, I did it again. Quick save. Oh, are you serious right now? See any kind of Oh. I never even saw that. That was what I needed. It's a moving platform. Oh, what? Are you telling me that that platform literally has no collision? Oh, no, that's some fucking bullshit. There's no way I should have died. I literally fell right through it. Like, I should have grabbed onto it. Ah, what? I landed right onto it. How did I fall off? There, I made it. Man, that platform is suspect. No! Oh, I grabbed it just in time, too. Oh, shit. It just threw me backward. Oh, what the fuck? How did that happen? There. It literally fell on me and then the platform went black. Shit. I'm gonna save. I got to save. And I I'm trying to figure that out. Quick save. Star there. That doesn't work. Oh wait, I can do this. There we go. Straight out of the actual Lumos challenge too. Ah, damn. Well, I can't get up there, so... I'm gonna have to... Ah, that is where I needed to go. I don't have to cast on that. Okay. That looked a little suspect, but... Wait a minute, why did OBS... Okay. I was about to say my stream almost ended on me. I'm like, I ain't done yet. That one does need to be casted on. I'll be damned. Let's see what that did. I have no idea what that was supposed to even do. Oh. Now I'm in this room. Ah, oh, shit. What did that? Oh. Okay. Oh, I see it up there. Yeah, here we go. Oh, this reminds me of the Scourge Challenge right here. Now, how in the hell? I am so confused. Oh my god. I'm so lucky I happened to cast right at that spot. Okay, yeah, I need to seriously save. Okay. Ugh. Made it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, boy. Oh, there's a star right there. Open the window. Oh. I like that sound effect that was playing. There we go. I was gonna say, I hope I didn't, like... I didn't push it, like, too far forward. Oh shit. I think that sound effect is being used every time I find a secret area, which I kind of like that idea. HP1 doesn't have that sound effect like the other two games do. Oh, I did not even see you guys. Damn, I did not see those guys coming. Oh my God. Dude, this is crazy. Oh shit. Well, at least I saved in this area. I knew I was gonna die doing this. I knew I was going to. And okay, I'm gonna save right here. Because this right here, I think, is what fucked me up. Way the fuck down there. Oh, I did it. I did it. Wow. Wait, what? Oh, no, that can't... No. No, 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 no. You mean to tell me I went through all of that just for a dead end? No, no. That can't... Oh, you can't do me like that. What the fuck? You cannot do that. Ah, this is bullshit. Nothing here for me to cast on. Nothing over here for me to cast on. Nothing over here. Nothing up there. Ah, that is bullshit. Ghost, bitch. I'm going through walls. Oh, what the fuck? So I can't cast on... So that's obviously a dead end. This can't be... Ah, shit. It literally cannot be the end. Ah, shit. I jumped on the wrong one. There we go. Oh, hurry up. Get the fuck over there. Nope. Oh, I'm too far. Yeah, here we go. Not that one either. Damn, man. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Oh, I see it. I was like, it's gotta be like one of these frames. Oh, it's a secret area. At least I figured out how to get over here. Oh, I just got onto it. This has to be the end of the map. Like, there's literally nowhere else for me to go. You guys enjoyed this video or this stream. Stay tuned, there's more to come.